things went wrong was that he pressed the wrong key. Silly, yes, but we will try Frost Breath. The shot was stopped apparently by things in the way. Yeah, Graven seems still to be there, which is not good. Run! Magic and cannot heal anymore, so better remove this and... Oh! Oh, that is good. The Hagraven killed the spider with the spell. That is lucky. Now, I think it's must try to heal up again a little bit. Lots of spell, but Snickers is quite well covered in here, it seems. Yes. So the Hagraven does not look like it is trying to... It will not do anything once Snickers sits here and heals up with spells, so... That was silly. Very silly. It is not as if this Hagraven will not notice us, so... as well stop sneaking. Did we hit it? Snickers is not so sure. Actually, Snickers thinks did not work particularly well, because the range is a bit long and that Hagraven can cast spells, so Snickers will... try another approach, and go at this Hagraven with his bare hands, in fact. But also perhaps a shot if he can. Frost Breath should do nicely. Finally, Hagraven! It got away every time! Except now. Every time he attacked Hagraven, it teleported away, but this time he defeated it and got a key. That is interesting. And some feathers, some grapes, farmer arrows. These must be things that... Ooh. What is that? More spider? What is that sound? Those spiders! It's getting very annoying. This is where Sneakers came in, he thinks. So there are probably lots of these Forsworn down there. Now, is there a way down from here? Sneakers can't see. But jumping down here does not seem particularly safe, because it looks like it's quite a long drop. Oops, someone has noticed Sneakers.
I was sure I heard something.
I think Sneakers will get back inside. Sneakers wonders what that key was for. Ah, perhaps one of the locks that he has already picked. There was a master level lock even, which Sneakers was able to lockpick. Sneakers must decide what is the best way to try to get out on the way of out of here on the way, because yes, that is where he came in. He will try once at least. Right. very many, and there were very many enemies. Jump from ledge to ledge. Ah. This is better. But, oh, here it looks like it stops. Why can Snickers not get any further up? It looks like it should be possible. Snickers wants to get up there and seriously does not understand why he cannot. It's as if he is running into some invisible wall. Snickers does not like invisible walls. If he tries to go down here. Yeah, oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, crap, he slid down because it is slippery here. No one right here, right now, so perhaps we can slide carefully down here. No. Is he still inside this dungeon? Snickers does not understand how we should be able to get up there either. Unless he can climb here. Oh, come on. It must be the slipperiness of these. Not that make them hard to climb, but yes, here we are. Snickers was able to get up there. Now, is there anything here worth looking into? That is a good question. Probably not. Seems completely devoid of anything. So this was probably a completely pointless little trip, but... Snickers is not too fond of cold water either. What are these things, eh? Items. Apparel. Pre. Ooh, permanent muffled spell is nice!